Okay, good day everyone. Today I will show you how to make slow parts. How to spell it. My tongue can't spell it. Actually, I'm not English speaker. Sorry if my English so bad. But I just try my best. Okay, let's go. This is slow path. Maybe. Okay, draw any shape first. Any shape you like. Be creative. Use bezier tools or line tools, anything. Okay, then after we build it, we can make it a curve. Then we draw a rectangle something with rectangle tools. Then we also make it for curve. Extrude it with push-pull tools. Okay, any shape, I will make it 80 cm. Then I will move the first part to another place so make it easier for you to understand. I will slice it into half, make it slow. That's it. Then I will extrude this the path shape itself. Any height, no worries. Then align it with the slope line. Not to be accurate, but I'm sorry. But it's okay as long inside between it. Okay. The final step, intersect. That is it, done. Okay, now you have, maybe you have an idea to make something else more complicated than it, but you can do it. Everybody can do it. This is no tools, no plugins, just sketch up. And then you can export it for rendering and anything. Maybe you can make something like a stone path. Maybe. Be creative. I will make another one for you. Now I'm using a drawing pen or anything. Anything can be used here. Then I will fix it for something to tell maybe, because there's not aligned properly. Okay. New group. Doesn't look so good for me. But it's okay. Just example, okay? I will align another corner there. Move to, then move it to the straight line on the y axis, z axis, maybe. I don't know. Okay, then I will draw a rectangular shape with another tools. What is called? It's called the rotated rectangle. Something like that. Then make it a curve. Same as before. Then I will extrude it to maybe 80. Okay. Then I will slice it into two with the possible tools, just in SketchUp. Nothing tools needed, nothing plugin needed. I will move it to another place and then I will edit the path itself. Okay, extrude to any height, any height. I will move it to the middle. Then I will move back the slope path to the line. Then same method before. That's it. Done. Okay, thank you for watching this time, and don't forget to subscribe, like, if you think our video is helpful for you, then maybe you can be my patron, just to help us funding this video and this channel to make it bigger and bigger. Okay, YouTube and netizen, have a good day. If you have any question, just please write down on the comment below, and have a good day.